Joined here by Darien Walton. And Darien, good to see you again. Appreciate you coming by. Hey, you know, so now we're down to the last four games of the regular season. What's it kind of like, you know, with the mindset knowing you guys got the road swing this week?
I'm excited to go travel up to play Billings because I'm pretty sure the last time we played them we tied, so that's going to be a good game. And then I'm excited to play SPU again because last time we played them we beat them on our home field, so hopefully we can get the dubs this weekend.
How much have you enjoyed the first season out here? You know, we've been able to get out here, had a, you know, several big wins, like you mentioned the SPU game when they were ranked 7th. We've had a lot of crazy games here on our home field. You guys have had close games on the road. How would you kind of sum up the season so far?
It's been really exciting. We've had a lot of up and down games, like a couple of games. We're like, oh, we should have won them. But then we played them again and we end up winning, which is nice. And so I've been hurt, obviously, for a little bit since my shoulder. And so it's been nice to be on the sideline just cheering everyone on and just like feeling the energy when we win. It's been super exciting.
That was going into my next question, too. How was that adjustment? Because, you know, you started out playing, you know, a good chunk of the season, then you were out. Did your perspective change from then getting to see some on the sidelines, too?
It wasn't too hard, like, watching my teammates play on the field because, of course, we're a team. I want the best for them. But definitely after the second week, I was like, okay, I want to get back out there and play.
And how about for you? You know, let's go right into it. You know, being a goalie, that's not always somebody's spot to pick. But what was kind of the position that drew you to being goalie in particular?
So I started playing soccer when I was when my parents could like walk me, be like mommy and me soccer. Started from there, was outside back, and I think we just needed a goalkeeper and they just threw me in, and ever since then I've just picked it.
How much you love it too? I mean, nothing's better back there than when you get a big save.
Yeah.
You know, and I always hear you back talking to the back line and getting them all set up. How much do you enjoy that communication?
I love it so much. Like, I love when I make a big save and you can just feel the energy after that big save happens. And it's nice to have like such a good back line because we communicate so well. Like, if I say something, they communicate it up and they listen really well, which is nice because, like, as a freshman, I feel like I wouldn't. Like, you want to get that respect from your back line, and so it's nice that we have, like, a good level of respect for each other.
I was going to say, too, how much did that help? Because, you know, a lot of you came in as freshmen, you know, through this year, you have a huge group of you, so how nice is it to kind of have that transition together?
It's super nice. I don't think anyone feels, like, threatened by anyone. I don't know if that's the right word to use, but it's just because our team atmosphere is so good, and I think we all respect each other, and we all work off, like, how we're doing, so...
You know, you're not from too far away, just being up in Vancouver there. So what was the draw for you to choose Western Oregon?
So I'm an only child, and so I wanted to go somewhere where my parents could still drive up and watch me play whenever they wanted to. Also, it's not too far away from home, so I can go back and, like, see them every once in a while, but it's not like I'm too far away from home. And then also, I liked how many sports Western Oregon had. I loved how they had, like, a football team and, like, a volleyball and basketball team for men and women. And so, and since it is like a smaller school, I like how we all come, how all the athletes come out and they watch each other play. So that's kind of why I picked it.
All right. Thanks, Darien. Well,
Thank
we appreciate you,
so much.
You swinging by. It was great catching up with you.
Yeah,
we'll
you
talk
too.
To you here soon.
Bye.